Hello, my name is Sophie Reid. My greatest achievement would be getting selected as part of the cadets and then getting all my certificates along the way and all the experience and then led me now to where I'm sitting right now in this chair. Being nominated for this award is something very special to me. It means that I've stood out in front of other students, and being nominated here has given me the opportunity to excel further into what I want to be in being a police officer later down the track. I was going through a hard time and I saw this vet program to help me, and it gave me a second family in cadets. It's pushed me into where I am and the person I am now. Yeah.